Now that we've acquired our data, whether it be from a flat file, a SQL-like relational database, or an API, you might think we're ready to dive in and do some analysis. Alas, I'm afraid we're not quite there yet. There can often be problems with our data. It might not be in a format that allows us to easily perform the desired analysis, or maybe there's a bunch of bad or missing values. In this next section, let's discuss how to deal with these issues so that we can get to the exciting part of any project, the analysis. Let's talk briefly about sanity checking our data. What does it mean to sanity check data? Well, put briefly, if we're sanity checking data, we want to quickly determine, does the data make sense? Is there a problem? Does the data look like I expect it to? There's a ton of work you can do to sanity check your data. We can draw plots to visualize the data, you can run some basic analyses, and tons of other things. I don't want to focus too much on this in this course. If you'd like to dive deep into the subject, I'd recommend taking Udacity's Exploratory Data Analysis course. However, to do just the bare amount of sanity checking, Pandas data frames do have a useful method called describe.